She takes the win, Danielle Fleming for the team.